King Charles, who ascended to the throne last September after the passing of his mother, Queen Elizabeth, made a promise to streamline the British monarchy. His goal was to create a more efficient and modern monarchy, but it seems that his efforts may have worked a little too well. Recent reports suggest that there might not be enough senior members of the royal family to fulfill the ever-growing number of royal engagements. This dilemma has led to emergency meetings in an attempt to find a solution to this challenge, both within the UK and abroad. According to UK, Prince Andrew's daughters, Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie, are now first in line to handle official occasions as part of a two-year tour of the Commonwealth. While they are not officially working royals, they have undertaken engagements in the name of the crown in the past. An insider revealed that the British monarchy needs a dose of younger blood to reach the younger generation and appeal to a wider range of potential supporters. As of now, Prince William and his wife Kate Middleton are the only senior royals under the age of, and they have been carrying a significant workload. However, William and Kate will need to scale back their roles to account for their children, Prince George, Princess Charlotte, and Prince Louis. They plan to take on most of their work during the children's school holidays, leaving a gap that needs to be filled in the UK. That's where Princesses Beatrice and Eugenie come into play. They are expected to take on increased responsibilities for royal engagements, although they won't be converted into full-time working royals. Grant Harold, Charles' former butler, offered insights into King Charles' efforts to reshape the monarchy. He mentioned that King Charles has followed Queen Elizabeth's example in terms of official engagements, adding his own twist to the role. He also highlighted King Charles' love for gardening and the changes he's been making in royal gardens. Changes are evident even in iconic events like Trooping the Collar. The balcony appearance at the annual London Parade now reflects King Charles' unique approach. What do you think about King Charles' mission to slim down the monarchy? Share your thoughts in the comments section. If you found this exploration of the changing British monarchy intriguing, please subscribe and hit the like button to stay updated on all the latest developments. Your support is greatly appreciated.